This week, we take a look at TextGrabber, an app that will allow you to extract text from any screenshot or image. This is TextGrabber. It's available for iOS and Android. In one sentence, it allows you to easily extract text from printed items by using the device's camera and from screenshots. For example, let's say someone put a link in their Instagram post description, but because Instagram doesn't allow you to copy descriptions, let's take a screenshot and import it into TextGrabber. Open TextGrabber, tap the camera roll icon in the bottom right-hand corner, and then select your screenshot. Crop the screenshot to where the link/text is, and then tap Read. Edit out any text that isn't needed, and then copy and paste the link into your browser. Another example is if you took a picture of a piece of paper and wanted to send the text on the paper as an email to someone, open TextGrabber, import the photo, adjust the crop, and tap Read. TextGrabber will scan the image, find the text, give you the option to edit the text if there are any mistakes, and then let you copy the text so you can send it in your email. So TextGrabber is $5 for iOS and $10 for Android. All links will be in the description, or tap the card above. Thanks for watching. Be sure to tap the card above to watch more app videos, and you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.